Today we're going to be talking about things I learned during my 2 years of college so far that haven't been directly taught in school. Some of this is inside of my classes, but it wasn't really part of like the curriculum. It wasn't something I was tested on. Disclaimer, this is not like an advice for college video, though I might make that in the future. This is just like life lessons that I've learned. Number one, this is a direct Andy Mantis quote, so you know your truth, that's what matters most. This has been like the most important thing that I've ever heard from anyone. There's a sticky note on my desk that has this quote in big letters. Because in a world that sort of tries to like dictate who you are, you're the only one who really knows that and who knows you. And if you say that you're something, then that's you. And like nobody else can say that that's not you. Number two, everything is relative. In my vocal production class last semester, we talked a lot at the beginning of the class about how to talk about music. The teacher wanted us to avoid using words like good or bad. In reality, what do those words mean? They're gonna be different for everybody. Nobody's gonna agree on a definition of what is good and what is bad. This extends outside of music too. Even in terms of things like right or wrong, those are all constructs that are going to be different depending on who you talk to. Number three, you can't assume anything about anyone. In my Education as a Social Institution class, one of the facts that stood out to me the most that we learned is that the three first things that you automatically assume about someone that you like pass on the street or like who you first meet is their age, their gender, and their race. And these three things you can't know based on looking at someone. You think you might be able to, but in reality those assumptions can be hurtful in like any of those categories because you can't know unless you ask. Number four, people are kinder than you think. This is mainly just getting over my own like social anxieties. I took a lot of vocal performance classes over the past two semesters, and I was originally terrified going in because I assumed that everybody was going to be judgmental or like think I was lesser because I was in music education. Same thing happened when I got cast in Dogfight and I found out I was one of the very few non-performance majors in the show. But everybody ended up just being the kindest ever. Number five, celebrities are people. What? This is definitely a New York specific thing that I've learned, but it's crazy how some people will treat celebrities as if they're not human. My rule is that if you wouldn't say it to like a friend or your grandma or like a stranger on the street, then you shouldn't say it or act that way towards a celebrity. I've seen people scream at people as they've walked out of stage doors. I've seen people bombard someone at lunch with like asking for pictures and autographs, and it's just I understand like people's excitement when they see celebrities, like I'm totally the same way, but you have to know that they're human people just like you and that you have to like respect them and treat them like you would want somebody to treat you in the same situation. I was super fortunate to see Spring Awakening like a bajillion times and get to know the cast, and the cast got to know me, which was an amazing, incredible experience, which really solidified the whole like treat these people like the people that they are, please. Because they're just humans, they're just doing their jobs, you know? They have a right to privacy, they have a right to make their own decisions, they have a right to just exist without you yelling at them, making them uncomfortable. Six, do it. Just do it! Kind of self-explanatory. Put yourself out there, take risks, follow your dreams. Let me know in the comments things that you've learned during your college experience, or even just like your life experience that hasn't been directly taught in classrooms. I'd love to get a conversation going and share other important insights to this thing called life. Thanks for watching the video. I will see you tomorrow.